Thank you, Millie.
Yes, ma'am.
So big.
Yeah. It's gonna be crawling pretty soon.
Jenna, I won't be stopping by to see him for a while. Maybe that's why I came by today.
Why aren't you coming back?
Christopher found out that I'm Lucas's father. It's causing him some real problems. I want to spend enough time with him to show him how important he is to me.
I see.
Hey, come here, pal. Come here. Aren't you getting big? Oh, yeah. Aren't you getting to be something?
Oh. Isn't life strange, Bobby? Seeing you like this makes me think back to when we were kids together. How many nights did we talk about getting married and having a son to carry on the Ewing name?
A lot of nights.
Now here we are. In the nursery. With our son. To another man, and you're divorced from a woman you still love.
Jenna, things don't always work out the way you expect, and especially with us.
What's the old saying? What goes around comes around. Charlie's seeing this boy now. We got into this big discussion about falling in love too soon. She called me a hypocrite. She reminded me that I was younger than she is when I fell in love with you.
So what did you tell her?
What could I tell her? I told her the truth. All I ever dreamed about when I was growing up was being married to you. You know that.
Come on, Bill. Here we go. That's a boy.
I loved you so much. I still do.
Jenna, we were just kids. And so much has changed. You're married to my brother. You do love Ray, don't you?
Yes. And I would never do anything to hurt him. I can promise you that. Heart's a funny thing. It is possible to love two people in different ways.
Well, he deserves better than that. Ray deserves 100% of your love. I'm gonna forget we had this conversation. And I don't want you to ever mention it again.
I wish it were that easy.
Jenna, if you're still in love, it's with the Bobby that you grew up with. He just doesn't exist anymore. So you can forget him. I'm not coming back here again. It's gonna be real hard to look Ray in the eye for a long time.